Distronic Plus Adaptive Cruise Control helps the driver maintain a desired distance from the car in front at speeds up to 120 miles per hour. These basic functions are now supplemented by the Steering Assist. The new Steer Assist helps the driver by keeping the vehicle in the center of the lane even in slight bends. At speeds up to 120 miles per hour, the stereo camera identifies the lanes and passes this signal to the electric steering. The vehicle remains in its lane and prevents the driver from inadvertently approaching the lane markings. When the vehicle is traveling slowly, the system can base its calculations on the car in front, even if lane markings are unclear or non-existent. The system is designed to be so sensitive that the sensors can detect whether the driver's hands are on the steering wheel. If they're not, it issues a warning.